Hey guys, I have came up with a new content. In this, we will discuss what will happen in a series of ice cream, from where it will end up. So subscribe to the channel if you do not want it to miss new videos notification. Also like the video so it can give me motivation to make a new video. Share the video with your friends. Now let's start. First of all, we will talk what is going to happen in Ice Cream 7. I think there is an order to reunite with all three friends one by one. So in Ice Cream 7, Liz will reach to control room and reunite with everyone. After that, Ice Cream 8 will come. In that, our main goal will be escape from Rod's factory. In the game, we will destroy this watchman cabin because there is a robot who is sitting in it. We can easily escape by destroying it, but don't think that the story of Ice Cream Saga will end here. Maybe in Ice Cream 8, it will be the end of Ice Cream Season 1. After that, Season 2 will be started. I will tell you two reasons that why Season 2 will come. Before knowing that reasons, please subscribe now. The first reason is that Ice Cream Saga is very popular in people, so why will Capitans end this saga if they are getting fame with this series? Second reason is that Rod's story is very big and it contains many mysteries for now. There are more games required to explain Rod and SM's story. So many more content are coming soon in Capitans Saga. Stay tuned. What's your theory? Comment down. Let your finger to like the video and click that bell icon before clicking subscribe button.